The preceding program made possible by a grant from Mobil Oil Corporation.